Hello guys, Super Slay Sam here, and today I'm going to be hiking. I'm just going to do a simple there and back, and it'll equal it to be about 24 kilometers or so. And then I'm going to spend the night in the mixed family stopover behind me here. It'll be a good hike, and I'll have lots of fun. See you in a bit. I made it to the lake. I'm a little bit behind schedule, but I'll be all right. I'm just gonna have lunch now and be heading back. Well, I've gotten back and got a bit of a fire going here. Be able to cook up some noodles. And, guess I'll see you in a little bit. Basically, what I did was just took the noodles and then I added some dehydrated stew.
Swallow, my heart becomes hollow, as the lens in my mind become hollow.
So I'm just about to get ready for bed. Just gotta set everything up first, and then I'll check in with you once I'm all ready to go to sleep. So just to recap what happened today, I went hiking on the Waskegan Trail from Township Road 492 to Coal Lake. And one way it equaled out to be about 12 and a half kilometers if I stayed in the trail. But I got a little lost because I missed one of the markers that I found when I was walking back. But I ended up doing an extra, I don't know, probably another 5 kilometers or so on a gravel road because I couldn't find the trail. which was on the other side of the lake. So, but all's well that ends well, because I wound up at the stopover here, and had supper, and a fire, and I'll walk back to my house in the morning. And Super Slow Sam is signing out. My face to the floor, heart racing no more. These lungs I adore, have rock to the core. In my last weekend swallow, my heart becomes hollow as the lens in my mind become hollow. Thank you.